and notes and these figurations if the music is really slow.
Okay.
And the other thing is, as I noticed with Mozart, there is a lot of largo in other pieces, like in the operas. It could be in violin sonatas. And I noticed that usually